the man who came from sunny Italy made a lot of money here. Girling thought that he was just as dumb as he could be, but Tony had his own ideas. He'd meet them and he'd treat them in a systematic way, but when they tried to make him buy, he'd look at them and say, me not speak a good English, I nor can understand. What's this, a monkey business, when you hold the hand? Me no long in this country, a poor Italian man. I please you, I tease you, I squeeze you like that. But when you say, sweet papa, buy me nice hat, me no speak a good English, I no can understand. I take you out and I take you back, I take you anywhere. But when you tell me, take the tax, I tell you, take the air. You want to make love, I no make refuse, we sit in the morning to chair. But when you tell me you need new shoes, nobody's a home up a stairs. I get it a ring if you want it to wet, and I open the barber's shop. But when you say you don't like to spaghetti, you don't want to marry a wife. Well, me not speak a good English, I no can understand. What do you call this monkey business? When you squeeze at the hand? Me no long in this country, just a poor Italian man. You telling me you marry me, we go to Italy, and then I find them out, you wanna bring your family. You eat a cake, a big steak, everything you get. When you finish, then you say you feel hungry yet. You telling me you're sick of me, for better and for worse. But when you say you want a big diamond ring first, I mean not speak a good English, I no can understand.